place in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An archer from the east trying to escape his past. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You attract, train, companions.
Some foe may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
unknown.
Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
What is that?
The Archer was slain, crumpling to the earth.
It's still true.
And the beast was slain.
Allies defend.
Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
We all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
By then, the doctor had gone mad, driving his creations forward, consumed with his need for revenge. The hero's dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
The enemy is within my sights.
Reaper is upon us.
The doctor.
You are empowered.
The soldier struck down the Reaper. And hold, it will be for the last time.
They are attacking the ramparts.
What is the name?
The hero's dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
The Reaper is upon us!
The gunslinger's shot found its mark. And the Reaper was destroyed.
Reaper is dead.
Need healing.
Scratch, you'll be fine.
Or no, Dr. Junkenstein had other allies.
My servants never die.
Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the Reach, and she was not ready to release him.
Otamio, the Kyokura!
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground, lifeless. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Otamio! The Kyokura!
Mighty fine.